In this example, we are given that a beam of singly ionized charged particles having kinetic energy 1000 electron volt contain particles of masses 8 into 10 to power minus 27 kilogram and 1.6 into 10 to power minus 26 kilogram emerge from one end of an accelerator tube. And it is saying there is a plate at a distance 0.01 meter from end of the tube placed perpendicular to it. And we are required to find the minimum magnetic field in region so that beam will not strike the plate. To understand the situation, let's draw the picture. Say if this is the accelerator tube from which the charged particles are emitting out. And if the magnetic field is in outward direction, we can see these charged particles will experience a magnetic force in inward direction. In this downward direction, if magnetic force is there, with respect to this center, these will follow a circular path. And in front of the tube, if a metal plate is kept at a distance exactly equal to the radius, the particles will just graze and will not strike the plate. So, this is the situation which we wish to frame, and we need to calculate the value of this magnetic field for which these will not strike, for which if the separation between this accelerated tube and the plate is D, this D should be more than R. So, here we can use that the radius of particles in magnetic field R, we write that it is given as MV over QB. And here we are given with the kinetic energy, this momentum we can write as root 2 MK, K is the kinetic energy by QB. This is the radius of the circular path and we can see radius is dependent on the mass of particle. So, for these heavy particles, the radius will be large. So, here we can write larger radii, larger radius is for heavy particles. So, for not to strike the plate, in this situation, the radius of the circular path must be less than or equal to the separation D, because even at equality, these particles will just graze, will not exactly hit the plate. Now, in this situation, we can write it as root 2 mk by qb should be less than or equals to D. This implies here we are getting the value of magnetic induction should be more than or equals to this root 2 mk by qd. This is the value of magnetic induction, minimum value of magnetic induction which is needed here. So, on calculation we are getting it as root of twice of mass of particles. Here we are going to use the heavy one, that will be 8 into, the heavy particle will be 1.6 into 10 to power minus 26 kilogram, because here it is 10 to power minus 27 kilogram. So, it will be 1.6 into 10 to power minus 26 multiplied by, we are given that kinetic energy here is 1000 electron volt. This will be 1000 into 1.6 into 10 to power minus 19 divided by the charge of particle. Again, we can use as it is singly ionized particle. It is 1.6 into 10 to power minus 19 multiplied by the separation we are given here is 0.01. On simplifying this calculation, you'll get the result as root 2 Tesla. That will be the answer to this problem.